This is day 5 of giving random things my broody hen called Peanut. Today is tennis balls. I'm doing this until she stops being broody. Last time I gave her table tennis balls and just called them tennis balls, and that annoyed a lot of people. Today's attempt number 2, I can't mess this up. Tennis balls in hand and a hatred for sports, it's time to see what she thinks. She loves anything egg-shaped, like eggs or those table tennis balls, but actual tennis balls are not the same thing. When I give them to her, her systems have stopped responding. When you want something done right, you gotta do it yourself, so I'm putting these underneath her now, jiggling like jello. And once again, she's had enough. A little bit of corn ought to help with that, and after half an hour, I can take her balls away now. She might be happy without them, but I'm not happy she's still brooding. What are your ideas for things I should give her? Comment below and subscribe for more.